When opening the box, do not cut too deeply or the hose may get damaged. Remove the foam padding from the sensor tube and rack status monitor housing. Plug the tube with the blue marker onto the barb with the blue dot. Plug the other tube onto the other barb. Ensure both hoses are tight on the barbs. Use a ladder to access the top of the rack. Angle the rack status monitor housing so the hook on the mounting bracket latches on the rack's lip. Pivot the housing downward to secure it. Zero the gauges using a small flathead screwdriver by turning it counterclockwise. If the needle is to the left of zero, turn the screw clockwise for fine tuning. Take an appropriate angle for precise zeroing. Follow the information on the gauge faces carefully. Stay within the green parameters for the specified setup. Twist the sensor tube onto one of the ceiling flanges, ensuring the teeth of the tube interact with the flange's four posts. Twist a ceiling drop hose onto the sensor tube in the same manner. To remove, twist off the sensor tube. Pivot the rack status monitor housing upward and push toward the rack center.